Early one morning, I found myself in this procession that wound through the streets of Petite Riviere, calling everyone to prayer. They rarely know how to pray in Haiti.